This ain't nothing like standing behind a pulpit and preaching. But the goal is the same, we hoping you have conviction. The gospel ain't changed, we just fed in it different. Especially with this generation. This is our sermon, this is our sermon. Just when you talk the gospel, did it all, you were wrong. This is our sermon, this is our sermon.
What's going on, guys? Pastor Jude here with another moment of God talk. So Romans 8:31 said, if God is for us, who can be against us? We all know this verse, right? The verse right after it is so key to make us understand how deep this against us is. It tells us that God was willing to not even spare his own son for us. So do we not think that he's going to grant us all things? So in this posture right now, you need to understand how deep this against us is. Anxiety can't stand. Depression can't stand. Failure can't stand. Sometimes we have this misconception of what failure is. You fail one time, you think that's it. God is writing your story. He's going to do so much more. There's nothing that can stand against you because God is in your corner. Don't forget that. Literally, because he was willing to do anything, sending his son to die for you,